In this video, I'm going to take you through a step-by-step process to set up remote viewing on phone using this zkteco AHD CCTV camera setup. I have here four cameras that I have connected to my DVR that we'll be using for this particular setup. So the first thing to do is to connect internet into the DVR using the Ethernet port on the DVR. And I have an internet router here that I will use to supply the internet to the DVR. The internet coming onto this router is through a SIM card I installed into the router. So what we'll simply do is that using an Ethernet cable, we'll plug the Ethernet cable into the router, and the second end of the cable that is coming from the router will then be plugged into the DVR. Once you plug it into the DVR, you can see the light on the DVR turned on, which means that there's something coming through the cable into the DVR. So going further, we'll right click on the screen and we'll select menu. That brings us to the main menu of the DVR. So choose network management. Under basic settings, we'll change from static IP to DHCP. And then also from this point, we'll use auto obtain DNS address. When all this is done, it will enable us to obtain automatic IP address for the DVR. Once we are done with this, we'll just click on save. That's saved successfully. Okay. The next point is that we'll come to platform settings. Very important here is the device ID, which we'll be using in the app on which we'll be doing the remote view on the mobile phone. We also have here device status, which is indicating that the DVR is online. And we also have the QR code that we'll use to download the app that we'll be using to view the device on the mobile phone. And then also the QR code that can also reveal the device ID as well. So go ahead and use the mobile phone to scan the QR code to download the app for viewing the DVR on the mobile phone. From my mobile phone, I'll turn on my camera to scan the QR code through which I can download the remote view app. So I'll tap on this to get to the site where I can download the app. So from here, I can install the AntaView Pro app. Once the installation is done, I will open up the app. You would have to read the user agreement and privacy policy and assent to it. You then have to give the necessary permissions to the app. And finally, we are at the login page. If you are new to the app, you would have to register with a valid email address. So I will enter my registered email address here. I will input my password that I created on this app. From there, I can just log in. You will have to tap here and select device management. You will then tap the plus sign here to add your DVR. At this point, you require the DVR's serial number by either manually inputting the serial number here, or you can scan the QR code from the DVR. Let's scan the QR code by tapping here. You can see the DVR's serial number loaded up into the app. I'll go ahead and enter the DVR's password here. You would have to assent to the privacy protection agreement and save. Here is an overview of the details we entered for the DVR. We can get further information about the DVR here. Under channel status, you can see that the DVR is online. Let's track back by tapping here. we can go back again further. And now we'll tap the play button here. And that gives us live pictures from the cameras. Please support us by subscribing to this channel. You can send us your comments and questions about this video, and we'll send you prompt responses. Thank you so much for watching. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.